It's Vicky Karantzavelli from TravelDailyNews.com. I would like to ask you, what messages do you believe you have to communicate these difficult days for Egypt through the social media?
I think it's one single message. Egypt is in transition. We know that it is, that the road ahead is bumpy. We know that there will be ups and downs. But security prevails. And Egypt is open for business. It is, on the contrary, I think it's a fantastic opportunity for business. It's a fantastic opportunity for new investments. It's a fantastic opportunity for tourists. I mean, to go and enjoy Luxor, Aswan, the pyramids when it is relatively empty. I think it is a fantastic opportunity to enjoy the beaches, whether on the Red Sea or on the Mediterranean, when they are not extremely crowded. I think it's a fantastic opportunity. So basically, in one word, security prevails, despite all is or has been reported